Okay, my name's Jeff. I'll be showing you a quick tour of Ragic, which is a new way to create online database applications. What makes Ragic different is that it's super fast and there's no need to create tables or write any SQLs. So let's get started. We first log on with our email and password, and you'll see your account home. The database forms are arranged in tab folders at the top. You can manage the users and groups in your account using the user sheet under the setup tab. Let's take a look at the demo PassStore application to see how a Ragic application works. This is a sheet containing the merchandise sold in this demo PassStore. What you're looking at is a listing page where you can see a summary of all entries in this sheet. When you click on one entry, you'll see its detail. We call this the form page, where it shows more detail for one single entry. This is an important concept in Ragic so that we are not limited by the traditional concept of a spreadsheet. Creating a merchandise sheet like this is extremely simple. If you have data stored on Excel files, you can create a new sheet right off that file. Click on the plus sign at the top, choose Sheet. Remember to check that you would like to create a new sheet with your Excel file. Here you upload your Excel file. Follow the step-by-step wizard. Notice that Ragic will try to guess your field type automatically, but you should check if they're correct. When the wizard finishes, a database sheet is created from your Excel file. You can create new entries by clicking on the red New button, and it's just like entering on the spreadsheet, except that you can create as many entries in the form page as you want, and get a summary of all the entries in the listing page. Once you have lots of data, the quickest way to find an entry is to use the search box at the top. It works pretty much like a Google search inside your database, where you can find related keywords and entries containing the query term. You can also look for entries with conditions. Ragic has a simple filter that works just like on Excel, or you can use the sidebar to build more complex queries. If there are some queries that you execute regularly, you can save them as a view so that the data can be brought out with one click. There are a lot more features that comes with the applications that you create on Ragic, like comments, version history, and tools waiting for you to explore. You don't always have to create a new application with Excel files. Very often we create a new sheet from scratch with our designer. It's extremely simple. Let's start by creating a new sheet. Just type in the field name, and the field is created. It's a good idea to start by creating a form page first, so we line up the fields vertically like a form. There are lots of attributes that you can set to a field. The most commonly used one is the input type, where we can have selections for users to choose from, or date fields for users to pick a date. You can even create a subtable to contain multiple detailed items for an entry. Just line up the fields horizontally and it becomes a subtable. Once the form is saved, users can start using it right away. Notice that it's actually easier to use than traditional spreadsheets with our array of helper functions. Now, Ragic is so much more than a bunch of independent sheets. You can create relations between the sheets. Let's create a more powerful example, a sales order form. We start by creating an auto-generated order number. And we need to have the user choose the customer of the sales order. So we go to our linkOtherSheet function. Now, we find the sheet that we created earlier with all our customer data and add linked fields to our newly created form. The first field we link to is the main linked field, where the user chooses the customer that this order is linked to. And the rest of the links created are the loaded fields, where other values like the phone, address, email of the customer are auto-populated as default values of these fields. You can also put the link fields in subtables, like the items that the customer purchased. Just line up the linked fields horizontally, and you have a sales order detail table to put down all the items the customer purchased by choosing from the merchandise sheet that you keep on Ragic. The item name and list price will then be loaded automatically. To calculate the line amount and the total amount of the order, we use a formula function that most spreadsheet users are familiar with. It's really similar but different in one small aspect. You refer to the field header instead of the field values, because there might be multiple sales for a field. So the line amount is C8 times D8, and the total would be E8. When a cell outside the subtable refers to a cell inside the subtable, the sum of all the fields is implied. Now, when the form is saved, you have a sales order form ready to take orders. Notice how quick and easy it is to enter an order with the help of the linked fields and formulas. So hopefully, that gives you an idea how easy Ragic makes it to build database applications. Get a free trial at www.ragic.com to see for yourself.